learning about the NCLEX application process for internationally qualified nurses and midwives and creating a plan for passing the exam will reduce your stress and boost your competence for taking the NCLEX Australia exam. Hello there, my name is Kane, and in this video, we'll go through the NCLEX Australia application that internationally qualified nurses and midwives should be aware of before applying for this exam. Let's begin with the exam fundamentals. NCLEX stands for National Council Licensure Examination, a nationwide examination for nurse licensing in the United States, Canada, and Australia. The Nursing and Midwifery Board of Australia, or NMBA, regulates the practice of nursing and midwifery in Australia, and one of its key roles is to protect the public. It's also one of the 15 national boards within the Australian Health Practitioners Regulation Agency, or OHPRA, an organization that works with the 15 national boards to regulate qualified health practitioners in Australia. The NCLEX Australia exam is a standardized test used to determine if one nurse candidate is eligible to work as a registered nurse in Australia. One foreign nurse may qualify to take the NCLEX Australia exam while another candidate may not, depending on their level of education, work experience, and so much more. Here are the steps of lodging your application for the NCLEX Australia process with OHPRA. Step 1. Research the requirements you'll need to meet before you submit your application. The applicant must know what documents are to be submitted and when and where to submit them. It is essential to review the necessary information to avoid delays in their application. Step 2. Know your assigned stream. The NMBA classifies their applicants into 3 streams to determine the necessary documents to submit, whether an IQNM's qualification matches the qualification assessment criteria, and what steps to take next. Step 3. Assessment of IQNM's qualifications. The applicant can either continue in the assessment process as a Stream A or Stream B candidate or end their participation in the assessment process and upgrade their qualification if they wish to continue. Step 4. Get the result from the OHPRA evaluation once completed. IQNMs in Stream B will advance to the OBA if all of the information provided to the board matches the submitted documents. Take note. The candidate must have completed the self-check and any required assessment phases to advance to the registration process. Internationally qualified nurses and midwives, IQNMs, will be entitled to apply for registration if they successfully complete all of the stages. Due to the difficulty of the NCLEX Australia application process, candidates like you are advised to seek assistance from a specialized preparation center like the NEAC Medical Exams Application Center. So, if you're interested to know if you are eligible to take the NCLEX Australia exam, what are the prerequisites for taking the NCLEX Australia exam, and understand the terms and the cost of processing your NCLEX Australia exam application, then contact us and we'll provide you with a free online initial assessment of your documents. Remember, once you're ready to apply to NCLEX Australia, NEAC will take care of everything. Please leave a comment below with any topics you'd want us to cover in our upcoming video. If you want to see more videos like this, then make sure to be a follower of the channel and click the subscribe button now. Bye.